I think it would be wrong to, in any way, characterise what we've seen outside as a representation of the majority. The majority of New Zealanders have done everything they can to keep one another safe.